Okay, so I have no videos of me on my YouTube, so I just thought I'd take a second and actually make one. About it. You can go follow my Instagram at Ariel underscore disaster underscore. I'll link it somewhere in here somehow. And that's about it. You can follow that. I'm a little bit more active on that than YouTube because I don't like being in videos. The one video I was in was kind of a favor for my friend Kevin. And past that, I don't think I ever really did another music video. I did one with Ray Gotti and was just, in and out, scene in, scene out. And it was, all for people I knew, trying to get my name out there a little bit more. But a lot of that fell through. In October of 2018, I was in a really bad car wreck, totaled my baby. Ended up having to have a disc replaced in my back, real fun back surgery. And, here we are, 2020, and still working on things, still recovering. Because in 2019, in September 2019, I had my surgery finally because they couldn't figure out what was wrong with me. And it was a herniated disc to the fact that I cracked my vertebrae. Cool things, right? It took me down for a while. I couldn't ride my Harley anymore. But since surgery, I'm back on the Harley and I also bought an MT-03. So fun times. Follow me. You can see my bikes on there too. Thanks.